yesterday sent a message, not just across the Commonwealth of Virginia, but across the nation, that it's parents that matter, that it's parents that should be in charge of their children's destiny in school systems, that it's about small businesses and empowering them to make sure that they continue to build this economic engine that we know right now has been stifled. We know, too, that yesterday was about empowering communities to work with police departments to make sure they have the resources necessary to make our communities safer. Yesterday was historic, too. We have the first black female elected to statewide office in our new Lieutenant Governor Winsome Sears. We have the first Latino elected to statewide elected office in our new Attorney General Jason Meares. And we have a new majority in the Virginia House of Delegates. A new day that speaks volumes about empowering people, not government, about putting things back into our local communities where they need to be, where they should be, not in the hands of Washington, not in the hands of Richmond. This really is, I think, a watershed moment that folks across the nation can look to and say, let's take our Commonwealth back here in Virginia, but other states will stay the same. Let's take our nation back. Let's empower the people that we know are the owners of the government, the people across our great nation, and in yesterday in Virginia, across our great Commonwealth. And